searching for a man who they say dragged a police officer with his car. Happened after cops say this guy robbed a supermarket. A second suspect, Sandra Weeks, already behind bars, accused of stealing about $200 worth of beer from the Best Market on Lowry Place. The man involved got away after police say he flashed a handgun during a traffic stop. The officer was then dragged alongside his car for about 150 yards.